Checking our top stories right now at 6:14. A man was killed in a shooting that happened this morning. It was also the result of a rollover crash. The 48-year-old man found inside his flipped SUV was located on McClure Avenue in Marshall Shadeland. Pittsburgh Mayor Bill Peduto is clashing with President Donald Trump. The mayor says he will sign an executive order committing the city to meeting the climate goals laid out in the Paris Climate Accord after the president announced the United States was pulling out. The Dollar Bank Three Rivers Arts Festival starts today from noon until 9 each from now, Sunday, June the 11th.